There are those who eventually flee, and there are those who learn to exist here. They accept the unyielding filth within and without. Something inside refuses to accept the stains. A question that refuses to surrender to the wreckage and ruin. What value lies in a survival born from the deadening of one's soul?